I'm on record and I'm live here with Chief Obey himself, Alpha now.
What do I do? Happy Valentine, guys. People will get Valentine, congratulations. People will get Valentine. Next year is your year.
Why are you like this now? It's people like you that actually make people without Valentine to actually start crying. I got a hug just from her.
No. It's actually a good thing. Valentine doesn't mean the end of the world. Me now, I'm Valentine-less. Honestly, why are you doing show? No Valentine. We're trying to make money. Oh, wonder.
So since you're not here with nobody special?
No.
So you're trying to go with like girls. You're trying to get like Valentine's before the end of the night.
Speak English. I'm not understanding. I don't understand you, man.
Really? So you're trying to go with plenty Valentine for the night end?
No. Don't be like that, man. Next topic, Abel. Next topic.
Okay, don't worry. This one is for another day now. So how's it going so far?
The show. So far so good, wonderful turnout. People actually came on time, which is unheard of. They came here, some people are here at 6:30, the show was supposed to start at 7, some people are here at 6:30. 7:05 we have started, and here we are. Amazing.
That's great. So what do you have for us tonight?
Don't do stand up.
No. Apart from stand up, what else? Any skits, anything?
Oh yeah, we have a very, very hilarious skit. Me, Mama Toby, Akom the Boy, African Name, Dulo, everybody.
We're definitely looking forward to you. Go on that stage. Do your Chief Obey style, everything.
Hey, man, I'm American now, you know what I mean?
You're American now, huh?
I ain't Chief Obey no more, I'm Obey Greg.
Obey Greg?
Yeah.
Nah, I'm not gangsta like you, it's okay.
No,
they're also chasing back to your other brother. Where are you from?
I'm from Baltimore, man.
Nigga say he's from Baltimore.
Yeah, man, rapping West, no, like he be that. West.
I beg.
West, actually, Maryland, the West Side. Maryland, the West Side.
You don't even know.
but I'm so excited. I can't wait to get on that stage. I can't wait to do my thing. I can't wait to make the people laugh. Let's do this.
And I'm sure everybody can't wait to have you on the stage. So thank you so much for being on Red Carpet Niger tonight.
Shout out to Red Carpet Niger.
Wait now, let me tell you to shout out
first
now. Oh yeah, shout out to Red Carpet Niger.
Hey, shout out to Red Carpet Niger. Number one, doing this thing. Don't change the diet.
All right, thank you. Bye-bye. Yeah, thank you.